Casting news: Mzwandile Ngubeni returns to television. After a 5-year hiatus, the actor has returned to his first love, acting. Ngubeni has been cast in the 4th season of The River to play Elvis Baloyi. As Baloyi, Ngubeni plays a pilot who chartered the helicopter that was shot down in the season 3 finale that led to Dumi Mokoena's death. Speaking of his return to acting, the actor said, "I did what every actor should be doing. Go back to the floor and take acting lessons. It's like driving. If you haven't done it in a while, you need a refresher course." Catch The River on One Magic weekdays at 8 p.m.